Good day. The South African COVID-19 vaccine rollout program is one of the most important initiatives for the country. As the Minerals Council and the mining industry, we are pledging our support to the expeditious procurement of vaccines and the rollout of vaccinations. It is our collective priority and responsibility as a nation, which includes business, to get as many jabs in arms as quickly as possible to save lives and livelihoods. We have all seen the impact of the virus on the loss of life and also the loss of jobs. The mining industry has significant healthcare infrastructure and capacity that will enable us to drive the vaccination process. And we certainly hope to play a constructive role as designated points of care, particularly in those areas where there are clusters of mines and mining communities, and those sometimes far-flung regions where mining is the predominant economic activity. In terms of numbers, we have actually calculated that we can, as an industry, administer about 60,000 to 80,000 vaccinations in a day. And when we work out over 2 months, how many people we can vaccinate, this comes to about 2.5 million people to 3 million people. Having a workforce of 450,000 people, it would mean that we would be vaccinating our employees, but also at least five times, you know, the number of people, which is our per employee. And that is important for us, as we are not only focused on our employees, but also their families and community members. There is a lot that we can contribute to this initiative, but as a first strike, we are ensuring that our workers are registered and vaccination sites are registered. The one other key area, which is very important to us as the mining industry as a whole, both employers, the state and the organized labor, is the education of employees in the industry and the rest of South Africa. And we are working well with government to ensure that we are part of that, to make sure that people have enough education to take the vaccine. We all know there are a lot of stories out there, but we believe that South Africa is fortunate in that we have learned lessons from other countries that started the vaccination process in December, and therefore there are a lot of lessons to be learned that will not repeat mistakes, and we will take up the best practices in from those countries. Again, on the issue of the vaccines themselves and whether they will be effective, South Africa has got very good scientists, which is why in the first place we managed to get information on the South African variant. And so we believe that the same scientists will be able to advise government on which vaccine to use. And we need to remember that even though some of the vaccines have been said not to be effective in mild disease, they are effective in severe disease and fatalities. And that is what we want to prevent. And so we encourage everyone to be part of the vaccination program to make sure it is a success and that we beat the COVID epidemic. Thank you.
A little over 3 minutes, that was perfect. Thank you.
Oh, three.